might find another moment to let go, an open mind. Oh, you never know, you just don't know.
There we go.
And I don't mind. And then the diva gets a triple.
Every time, you never know, just keep in mind.
No, but I froze it. And I sat on it.
I killed so many at the end.
Yeah, diva got a triple kill.
You don't have to ask when always fine.
But I froze it.
But diva exploded it.
It wasn't Divas. She exploded. You guys died, and they all died. I killed them. That was a Reinhardt that just did that at the end. Got it through.
You know, I find it funny that I still run at max FPS in Overwatch at 1440p, but I even dropped down to high in Final Fantasy and can't get 60 constantly.
Really?
Yeah.
Overwatch is more efficient than Final Fantasy?
By far. The only time I don't get 60 to 70 in Overwatch is on the character select screen for some reason.
I'm not surprised in the slightest. Blizzard has good software developers, like, they know their shit.
Yeah, and Square.
Blizzard has the capital to hire the best talent in the business.
And Square created Final Fantasy 13.
Yeah, that game's not that bad, everyone overreacts to it.
Everything I've seen, I really didn't like.
I only heard terrible things and actually played it, and it's like, it's not terrible.
I haven't played it yet, I've only watched it. But watching it, I feel that Michael Bay may have somehow been involved.
Yeah, I mean, it's one of those, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen bits and pieces of all of
it. I really like the voice acting, the characters, and the linear. Until whatchamacallit plays. In that game, I felt like I was a lab rat.
There's a CPU going out this door.
There's a D.Va over here. He just ran back to the building.
I tend to Reinhardt out this door, too.
There's a D.Va and a McCree over here, looks like.
Load him up, Dyke.
Oh, half their team's over here for just me and you.
Wow, you guys all die over there?
They're all to the left. Yeah, at least four of them. But there's a turret out there, so I'm gonna...
Get rid of it.
I'm gonna help you shoot it, Cabrillo.
Wow. Sorry, Doug. You died.
I got the mercy right while she was shooting something stupid.
She's right there by the stairs.
D.Va. D.Va on me.
I just beat up a little girl in a room.
That's horrible.
This is what I hate about Mercy, you know? I give it the tank,
the Bastion.
It's right behind you.
You mean that Bastion that I just shot?
The D.Va.
Yeah, I know. I think Cabrillo said something about Bastion. And then I dropped down from above him and killed him.
I saved you.
Did you charge her nerf?
Yeah, I took it away. I usually will take it off a cliff, but
that can be difficult sometimes. There's a bastion around this corner, which is rather inconvenient, especially because it's being damage boosted. Bad mercy.
Out the door by the hill.
I'm right behind the point.
Someone behind our group.
That's okay. Steve got the mercy.
Reaper.
So
I got the mercy, and I tried to get the D.Va fully, but Lucio joined her.
That's the Bastion Mercy combo that we don't want.
Yeah. Just gonna say, if that's gonna stop us 0.02 meters away from the damn door.
Where is he?
I'm not in church. I'm dead. They're running back.
Barrier down. Let me charge it back up and then we'll go. Alright, shield good.
Bastion's gone. Mercy's running from me. Mercy's dead.
Double kill, angry grandpa.
Reaper behind you!
Found the Bastion, he's gonna be up on the top left in that door.
How did that get me?
I don't know, but I killed
him. I got the Bastion and the McCree and almost the Mercy. Lucio appearing out of nowhere.
Lucio
Mercy's there. I killed the Bastion and the McCree.
I have a friend who's willing to be our six.
Okay. You can probably invite him to group as long as May has that setting done, which I think is default.
Bastion's up on the door.
Top left?
Yeah.
Back where I just killed him from, okay.
I was resorting to be a battle mercy, me and Reaper fought for a while.
I got the Bastion again. And then the Reaper ran from me.
I'm mercy, they don't want me alive.
And surprise Junkrat.
And I can't go anywhere
near you guys. Glad I respawned just before we took that point, so I'm a year and a half back.
All of my
There's
people.
Reaper behind you and above.
Oh yeah, he is. And Daiwan just dies to him.
It's weird that McCree said just like old times after I smashed a little girl in the face with a hammer.
Wow.
I don't know what old times he's into.
I don't know. Damn it, Ez! He took everything out of my die. And then their Reaper gets killed.
That's why he was following us.
Yeah. I don't know what the hell this guy's thinking doing. Winston.
just walked into that.
Oh, yeah, I saw.
So I'm like coming for you guys, and all of a sudden, bam, you're all dead. Then they turn.
All
to
of
me.
A sudden, alts and stuff. Ow!
I hate Mercy because she's so slow. Compared to Lucia.
Losing the shield.
Damn it.
Don't let him kill me. Don't let him kill me. Damn it. I have an ult.
This monkey's
and now
angry.
It's a long walk back.
The monkey's dead.
It's okay, we won.
Of course we did.
I just kept swinging a hammer, and it was in range of people because they were within 30 feet of me. So.
Yeah. They were within shotgun range, so you were good.
Yeah. Yeah, I have about the same effective range as Reaver.
Yeah.
With my hammer.
I love that Winston put that down to try and stop them from dying. It's a lot of objective time you got there, sir.
I had silver.
I gotta leave game so I can fight.
Okay.
Who are we inviting?
Yeah, my friend. A friend.
Oh. Friend's name?
Or Gabriel can just request.
Okay.
Suggest or invite him.
Suggest. This guy looks like he plays lots of Pharah. Pharah May in there. So apparently he's not accepting the invite.
I keep trying to invite Iggy, but I guess
not gonna happen.
StarCraft over here.
Not good enough to play Overwatch. I have to play a new game.
But if you look in the dropship, there's laptops and you can just play StarCraft.
Or is that true?
I mean,
they're
if,
playing hard
if May can play Overwatch, you can play Overwatch.
Wow. May's amazing.
This is May's first first-person shooter, and she kills people. Not counting, I guess, Black Ops Zombie Mode. She's played that.
Oh, that.
But not the regular game. Possibly because Black Ops is a horrible one-player game. I want to play with the spy.
Why do you get skins for me? Why do you get
RNG?
I got most of my unlocks for people I don't play, so I should play them.
I have that Imp Mercy one. Swan Lake.
The white swan, not the black one.
Yeah. I have 5,400 coins.
That's a lot of coins.
I'm gonna unlock a skin.
Or three.
That's a shitty computer right now, babe.
What do you think, Blackheart or Bloodheart?
Why not both?
Oh, I'm only gonna stay on one of them.
Black.
Black one?
Yeah.
I figure Reinhardt's a good choice, because he's like, you actually see your own character.
Marvel has great ass when you're in shield mode.
Okay then.
Wait, is this Mr. Very Wrong actually talking to us in the game?
He was trying to. He was really fucking quiet.
But he has access to the Discord now. Oh, yeah.
I gave him a thing, so yeah.
I heard for a 3 second.
He was really quiet, like a whisper.
I do hate that you cannot copy and paste out of this chat.
Chat?
Yeah.
In Overwatch, really?
Yeah, you can't highlight
That's
things
weird.
In chat.
You can do it in StarCraft.
Into it, but you can't copy
huh.
out of it.
Like then that defeats the purpose of pasting into it.
Generally, unless it's a simple link like a Discord link.
Yes.
I mean, it's 5 characters after discord.gg.
Yeah, it's just a quality of life thing. It's been
It would be nice
put in
or something.
I think they actually have to deliberately stop you from highlighting things more than allow it if they're just
depends on the
standard
engine.
Chat API.
Depends on the engine of the game, because I think Wizard probably just builds their own goddamn thing.
But I'm sure the chat itself is probably just a script plugin type thing. It's like a Lua or something. That it's right in. Oh, the shrine. So many harassing, annoying things. Is this the indoor one?
I don't remember.
No, we won't know until we get in.
No, each map technically tells
name.
You what it is.
I just don't remember if shrine is the indoor one.
I think it's the outdoor one.
Oh, okay.
The king of the hill one.
Oh, we have no healers.
Yeah, you, looks like you're healer.
But it's gonna be Torbjorn.
You want me to switch?
No, I'd need a Reinhardt to beat Torbjorn. I'll beat the shield. I don't attack with Torbjorn without a shield to get behind and build the turret. Also, it looks like Mr. Wrong's mic is disabled.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go be annoying
with
my little coin up here.
Have fun.
Thanks, Steve. That's sweet.
Good. I like getting caught in Junkrat Trap.
Oh, they have a Torbjorn.
Oh, yeah, they do.
I can't take that for myself.
Zenyatta got me, for crying out loud.
Yeah, so
Zenyatta
does
a lot of things.
I was hiding around the corner. How did they get me?
It's a sniper.
The butthead is what he is. So you're saying they have a sticky?
Yeah.
Alright, well, keep that Zenyatta busy and I'll see if I can get rid of it.
I'm Discord Orb. Yep.
Good. I'm surrounded by idiots, apparently. Ping's always high when playing with these scrubs because they're West Coast.
Oh my god, why'd that run away from the Zenyatta?
Hey guys, run in there. I'm gonna,
Running.
I got tired.
Just hooked and exploded.
Yeah, they used all the alts there. And yeah, they just...
Right when I was about to lose things.
What's fucks right before that?
The Zenyatta is good.
It's not hard to be good at Zenyatta.
Face. It's not hard to get at your face either, but, you know, other people won't do it.
Nice.
Perhaps I just shouldn't paint, because apparently I'm awful at it. Or we're getting butt-raped too hard.
Butt-raped! Yep.
May's favorite thing, apparently.
Switch me.
Yeah, I'm exiting the show. This is the indoor one.
Good, I can push people off. I'm sorry, he just said you should enjoy music like Hasselhoff. Really,
yeah,
Diamond?
He says that to Lucio.
Really? Really,
I mean, he's a big old German dude. What do you expect?
Taste.
That's taste for German people. Especially the elderly.
Go behind Tiberio. Tiberio. I wasn't behind you.
This fucking Torbjorn. Good try, Kabirio. Good try. I almost had the Torbjorn turret with Daiwin charging at it, but...
I am ready to break it down.
Molten, I am a pile of shit. Stop that right in its track.
Remember, I'm right with you guys. I guess I'll break it down over there. You guys ready?
Wait, let me get there.
Here yet?
I was right next to you.
I'm so glad that the turret has a year-long range.
And
that's why Torbjorn's the best sniper. Put your shield up, Diamond. I died to the explosion, but I did death blast from everyone else.
Core, I'm just gonna stay here for a while.
Yeah, he's molten cored because I'm shooting him. I love that that doesn't target the tire.
Pushed off.
Papa's out of game for a minute after this man, so he can fix his stuff.
Oh my god.
Why are you pushing buttons telling Az to control it?
Because he can't hear me without you pushing buttons.
I didn't know what you said anyway. I was a play of the game.
You want to be trolly? Roadhog.
Roadhog's not trolly. Roadhog just does damage.
You
start to
play trolly, you a Roadhog. Okay, reverse those two words. When you're Roadhog, you're trolly.
Drop us out of game so he can figure out his next problems, mate.
Revolt McCree.
Oh, that's a good one.
I don't really like any of McCree's legendaries myself.
Yeah, I like his, his gambler.
Oh, I've got Bedouin Genji.
I don't like the mana mystery looking thing.
I got one of the, the goofy hooded ones for Genji. Yeah, it's called Bedouin or something?
Nomad?
Like that. I don't know, I can't. Yeah, the other one, the blue one.
Oh, the, sand ninja.
Yeah, that thing.
Prince of Persia look.
Yeah.
Scimitar-wielding one.
Yeah, that.
Oh, Desert Warrior.
Oh, it's a Genji emote. It's just not working for him still.
Okay. Hey, there's sound.
Hey, it works.
Okay.
Are you good?
I'm good.
And apparently friends with Gabriel. So you have our
Yeah, it's goals. Also correct. Okay. Wow, that was annoying. Alright, we're cool. I'm a productive member of society now. Great.
Sweet.
Now we can hear you dying. You guys live in here half the time as if that's your cousin.
It's probably for the best. Why? True, Daiwan, you are never productive.
I generally just hit my dad.
Oh, no! Daiwan has been productive once.
For half a second.
For long enough for, I believe 4 words, yeah.
I laughed too much at that joke for some reason. More than I should have.
It's okay, call me back in Body Works on the Salt Scrub. Okay, I need
you. You sounded like Iggy Die. And I was like, yeah, I can hear you. Oh, wait.
Wait a minute.
So mean, confusing somebody with a piggy.
Yeah, no one. It's terrible. Curse.
Yeah, that's awful.
This is fine.
What is fine?
Trying to get my rando Discord settings back. I had it default everything, and then it's like, okay, now I work. I'm like, okay, but now my shit's not as the way it looked.
That's horrible.
Yeah,
I just blame. Just blame Kabirit.
Blame Iggy for everything.
He blames me.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna get that Final Fantasy 14?
I don't know. When I get more money to pay for it.
Then you can actually be in here for things.
It's true.
Defending Volskaya. You.
I love defending Volskaya. Well, and attacking it, just like the map. Because I hit the Torborn.
Yeah. I want the Triana.
So did I, but you can have it.
Just shoot everybody that you see. There you go. Shoot us, shoot them. Throw grenades at us.
Alright, I'll
be D.Va. Well, we're screwed. May is tanking.
I'm kind of suicidal as a tank, so I don't really think I'm a tank.
Well, D.Va's more of a harasser than a control tank.
Once I die, or at least...
Toggle shield, which is a little tankier.
Once I angry bunny, I will switch to Zarya.
Let's see, where to put myself?
Could go Symmetra for additional turrets. Yeah, the true enemy of humanity is turrets.
Generally, yeah.
I see you, I'm gonna protect your, turret. You go.
I'm leaving. Soldier made that big run to get that health. Killed him.
Oh.
Oh, that's a Pharah.
Oh.
The hell is
that's
on
Reaper.
My point?
Yeah.
Dead Reaper.
Please.
There's still a level 1 turret out there with 25 health.
Yeah, it's sitting right there.
Maybe it'll do some more damage. It just killed someone.
Yeah, you stole that kill from me.
Yeah. Master of the kill stealing.
Uh-oh.
Ow.
Oh.
Just wait till I respawn and push Q real fast one of these times.
Mr.
Cabirial. It should be one.
Clearly.
Keep them out of my little room,
please. Oh, how'd the Reaper get behind us?
I don't know, because he one-shot me.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, I don't like that.
Decided not to heal me or something.
Oh, go, 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 help.
I knew Reaper was behind us when he died.
I was at like 65 HP. He just appeared and shot me and I was dead.
Into position.
Yep, gotta stay back here.
Like, someone contested? Oh, never mind.
This is fine, I suppose.
I'm going to my happy place. Oh, there's a Reaper coming in on the cars.
Lovely. Yeah, I hear Reaper shots.
There's also a Pharah.
Oh. Let me run to right.
Oh.
And he just teleported near Cabirial.
No.
There's a D.Va and a Mercy behind us somewhere.
Oh, here he
where
is.
Where the fuck? Oh, yeah, they were above me, apparently.
Oh, please stop.
So that was fun.
Take that, bastard.
Don't like that. Oh. Oh.
They didn't even. They tried to take my happy place.
That's right. I got four of them.
Why did the internet do that?
It's okay. I got it back.
Oh my god. I'm gonna rush around the back, so guys.
Oh, I'm sending gifts out the window, so.
No, they came around the right.
They are destroying them. Junkrat on the cars.
Okay. So they're going that way this time?
More of them, Diva and
the Pharah. Right.
Fire in a hole.
Damn it.
And a Reaper just teleported somewhere.
To me.
Yeah, he was
turn out on the right.
Right.
Me and Kabiriel, apparently.
And I killed Reaper again.
Well, I don't know what happened.
I became dead. That's all I know. I shot people and then I was dead.
Diva and Mercy running around.
Oh, good. That's a race. And that's a junk rat. That's bullshit.
But I'm on the point. Shooting him.
Apparently you weren't on the point well enough, sir.
Welcome. Sucks to be you.
Fourth of July is overrated. No, that ain't got fireworks.
That's dumb.
We lose somebody?
Yeah, we lost me. Overwatch kicked me out.
No.
You did that earlier to all of us during competitive.
Nice. That's my favorite.
And it, when we got back in, the game informed us that there'd be no leave penalty, but we'd still take the loss.
Yep.
Oh, well, great. No leave penalty.
Oh, should I pull out and wait for him?
Probably, since we've only got 5 people in this game.
Also, I'm gonna remember that you guys did not commend me. 2 commands, me and Az.
I did.
It wasn't even Az.
I might have forgot to push it.
The last push. It was at the last minute.
Wow.
I try to go on the internet and play a game. The internet stops me from playing a game.
Oh, you on?
Yes.
He is in our
game. I was being all salty stuff.
I'm gonna go see about that bag of M&M's and put the food in.
I have a Kit Kat.
Why is it always Gibraltar?
I like Gibraltar.
Why? Probably also why we always got Anti-Tower.
Fuck Anti-Tower!
That's
and
right.
Fuck that I'm other one straight. I always get.
I have no idea how to play Zora, but I'm gonna be Zora.
Yes, we are, yeah.
What do I want to be, Seep? Should we double Reaper, or do you want me to be something else?
I don't care. Pick something that's gonna kill things.
I tend to kill a lot of things on Reaper.
Die, die, die.
I think I have like 30-something hours just to for him.
Does the shield, like, if people last? Because it seems to last, like, 2
just
seconds.
Just a few seconds. There is a bastion down there in turret mode on the stairs to the right.
That's my favorite.
Right?
That door that takes you up top, he's sitting on the platform in front of it.
No,
if you walk down our stairs, you're in his range. Farrah is on the upper door.
Okay, I'm not going out that door, Devin. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm going out the left.
Don't go out the main door. There's a May.
Well, we're going to have to kill someone.
I'm going this way.
Here, all following the Reaper. God damn it.
Well,
I'm going to go try to find someone to introduce myself to.
No. Mercy is with you. Oh, Mercy is not having a good time. There was a bastion and it was no good. Oh.
Well, I introduced myself to the soldier. And then Bastion introduced himself to me.
Sorry, it was... There you are.
You're following the person that's never played Zarya before, sir. No, she doesn't know what she's doing.
I was not informed of that.
Get him.
She did say that.
Avenge me!
Oh, please.
Yeah, May killed me, so I'm going to leave.
Did that bastion go away?
Since apparently you guys actually went away.
He's not there, so I guess he went away.
Oh, no.
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 Not doing that today.
Don't like that.
I saved you.
Hey, there's that bastion.
You're up top again.
Yep.
Oh, he's yep.
Now I can rinse.
That was like a from both sides kind of.
Yeah. Ooh, I saw Mercy.
I'm gonna be annoying.
I'm killing really, really shitty soldiers.
Oh, Mike. Oh.
It's okay, guys. I'll just get a medal in the payload pushing as Reaper.
That.
There's angry money. It was killing our Mercy. I don't know if I saved you.
No, I didn't. I was looking at a monkey teleporter.
Oh, that's not good.
Moving to the payload.
I get a clearing the area, I think.
Good. Come on, Az, I'm golden a limb. You gotta try harder.
I'm doing the ones that count. Golden a limb.
Oh, we're both golden objective then, sir. Die went under Mercy.
Ooh.
Failed miserably at killing said Mercy. God damn it, Junkrat.
I don't want the justice. Oh, I got it.
You always get justice.
I thought I was behind the Reinhardt shield, but it was useful. The square was useful.
Watch out,
sir.
Comes a monkey.
The shield went poof.
I'm a flaming creeper.
Ate all of Pharaoh's rockets.
Oh, where'd you go? You teleported. No, Bliss, there you are. Oh. So please don't focus me. Please don't focus me. Oh, see, damn it. Steve. I'm sorry.
I mean, I got frozen and Pharaoh'd.
Monkey punched the healer to that.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. Mostly the
damage
monkey.
Is everywhere.
Positioning means nothing when the monkey can jump over it.
Yep. It also doesn't mean a lot when the Reapers can't get anywhere that's useful.
I went behind and killed their Mercy.
Oh, no, good!
It's okay.
I killed the monkey and I get Pharah.
Oh no, there's a... Oh.
Yeah. There's Pharah's and... Justice.
Justice.
Oh, I mean, she justed it just me. She did her justice on just me, so... You might be okay-ish.
Of there's one person dead.
You know, our Reaper's having a bad time when I have Golden Day.
What? Well, at least we're all dying around the corner.
Yes, I'm having a bad time because I continuously get Pharah. I generally get one or two kills and then Pharah finds me. And Pharah is Reaper's worst enemy because she stays far the fuck
That's
away.
Right. Oh? 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 Oh?
That freezing this took forever.
Oh. Hey. Alright, we're on the car. Oh shit, it's a monkey. Holy shit. Oh, ouch.
It was a monkey that disappeared from my vision for a moment.
Dead monkey!
Yeah.
Good, there appears to be a Bastion now. Again.
Okay, Bastion.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh, I'm gonna head back.
And I can't get to him.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, oh, oh.
I got him.
Yeah, we both came in there, right?
Oh, were you there too?
Yes, I was right behind you.
Oh.
And then I followed up with a Mercy kill. You got fucked by a monkey in the butt. I saw that one.
Monkey dead.
The monkey
my
really
ping
likes
is at like 1600.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah, it's really not good, and I don't know why.
Yeah, it's odd.
You're the only person on the internet right now.
I found the Bastion coming out of spawn.
Hmm. My ping is down.
Oh. I see.
Ow.
No, I lost that. Max, please. No, okay, I'll go there.
Dead.
I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor. Oh. Oh, I don't want to be here. Bad positioning. Positioning's bad. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know why you're following me.
Move in the payload. Move in the payload. I gotta go up there and kill some people.
Well, I got the Bastion, and then it got raped. No. Oh. I got the Mercy to single raise their Bastion.
I need to be away from where I was.
Alright.
Away
oh,
from
raising.
Me.
Oh no, it's me.
No. I killed the... I got the Mercy to waste her res on just Bastion.
Bastion.
Yeah, there was a May and a monkey on it.
Oh no, the monkey!
Yeah, that monkey's a
monkey.
You hear that? Oh, nope, Gabriel decided to do it without
me. Oh, well, okay. I don't want to sing this song.
Nope, that's a Bastion.
No.
Oh, where?
Around the corner?
No, I can hear it. Now I have to go. Oh, no. I don't want to...
Oh, good. He was right in the spot to stop me from... shooting him in the face with die, or at least shoot me in the face. I thought he was right in front of the door, damn it.
I'm back. Ah. I'm gonna, bunny up back there.
Oh, that's nice. Uh-oh.
Oh, doctor, please.
I got the best.
Shit. No, die, I have some help.
The D.Va is legitimately dead this time.
Oh! No, damn it.
Junkrat above!
Damn it. I wanted
look
to
above you, Diamond. We're below you now.
I was freezed.
Damn, D.Va.
Oh, I love the bastions that sit inside of their spawn.
Oh god, I went the wrong way.
They need to get rid of that ability to
sit
in the room.
Hey,
they need
I
to...
did it.
Yeah, and it's retarded. They need to get rid of that.
I'm gonna have to sit behind this dude. Please stop zapping.
I'm coming. I'm gonna wall him off.
Testing.
Fucking Bastion.
Don't get him, Diamond.
Oh, shit. Every time I try and go in at an odd angle, there's Bastion. Or May. There's a Junkrat behind you guys.
Oh,
stay alive, Ed.
Really?
Oh.
Stay alive.
Couldn't stay alive. It was 1v6.
I was almost there.
Yes, she did die one.
I had so many freaking triple kills with my cheaty D.Va.
I'm gonna pass Steve. Yep.
Slightly. Four.
How many did you get to?
30. 26.
Oh, okay. So
because I continuously got denied my ults by the fucking Bastion. Or a May. Or a Pharah.
Yeah, Pharah. Just wanted to hug you or something.
Yeah, all three of them were constantly on me. Match time waiting. Oh, we're re-instancing. That's good. Yeah,
they're good.
God, I hate Gibraltar.
I like Gibraltar.
I hate attacking on Gibraltar.
I
hate defending on Gibraltar.
I am terrible. Oh.
We're still Gibraltar.
Yep. I mean, the only point I really don't like in Gibraltar is the third point. Oh, I've got a tank, huh?
I'll tank.
Unless you want a Hanzo, I can switch to Reiner. You want a Hanzo?
It's
not an answer.
I'm kind of awful at Hanzo, so...
Or...
We'll be watching over you.
Gosh, this big fat butt am I following? Let's see. Of course. Oh, you're purple too.
Hello.
You can't shoot me. See? How did you say that to Cabrio?
You gotta point at him.
Point at
him. Just curse it.
I did it! I was pointing at Steve and I hello.
I don't know, I have it set to a key that may determine something.
Yeah.
God damn it, May!
What?
You stopped my hook!
Oh, my bad. Yeah, I do that a lot.
Oh. Oh, turrets. I don't like that.
That's yeah. A turret.
Oh.
I protected the turret, but I need someone to heal me.
Oh, where are you? I cannot.
Good.
I can see you. Now I can't see you. I'm in the turret again. Awesome.
Yeah, I tried to hook the turret twice. First time it hit the ice wall, then it hit the fucking random bullshit in the world.
Alright, mental note. Don't try to save the secret. Got it. My beautiful eyes.
I mean, the Bastion would have been dead immediately.
Oh. Oh.
How do I do half that guy's health and he does all of my health with a hook and a shot?
Oh, there's a dragon. Oh.
Yeah, there was a dragon. It seemed to have eaten your face.
Wow.
It did eat my face. And possibly only my face?
Yeah.
Yes. Awesome.
Love it when they hold.
Your face is tasty.
The dragon loves. Hanzo, baby. Oh, hello. You're alive.
Oh, you're screwed if she's the only one alive.
Maybe. Oh no, I. Okay.
Oh, save me!
Tracer, I can't. No. Run.
Really,
oh,
I would
have
had the fucking
that's
hook.
Worse. That's worse.
Oh, I like rounding the corner to Bastions.
Yeah, I think someone tried to come save me and they came right into Badness.
Yeah, I came right into Bastion again.
There's yet
I
another
apologize.
Dream.
You guys wanna play some shoot the fish in a barrel?
Popsicles. Well, at least we're on the car, so that's nice.
Oh great, ready. He's ready to go whole hog.
I too have an ult. No. You get out of here with that bullshit.
Guy above you, Steve.
Dead now. I have some health. Have some more.
Oh,
health.
Good, I can see them. I need more than Roadhog.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, what is it?
I hit the Bastion.
Woo!
There's a tracer in the ship up top.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Yeah. Oh.
She just came to this platform that I'm under.
Alright, you ready? I'm gonna go soon. Are they there?
Oh, there's a dragon.
That's
oh.
A dragon.
Not sure about if I like that. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nope.
He can't. Oh. See? I got him. It killed me. That face.
It's okay, Daiwan and I held down the point.
Go die.
Thank you.
I wanted to rez after that.
Alright, gold objective time with 13 seconds. Ow!
Please stop doing that.
Ow!
Killing that guy. Oh, that's a Bastion.
Please stop, Bastion! Damn it, my hook just wasn't quite long enough.
I'm sorry.
Not a lot you can do against Bastion, damn it.
There, I stopped Bastion. Get him, Daiwan.
How many dragons must the man lock down?
No, I kinda killed him, but someone iced him.
Before they call him.
He almost died.
Really?
Oh, they have a Mercy Bastion. That's scummy.
They're top right, by the way.
Yeah, they're coming in the car.
See, this is why I hate May. I freeze and I right click and try and kill and they never die.
Well, that's you're not gonna kill anything with that if it's being healed by a mercy.
It wasn't being healed.
Yes, it was.
Bastion has a mercy effect.
Yes.
I didn't see that.
I did.
How did I not see that?
Because you're blind?
It's possible.
Really? Was I the only one in there fighting?
I tried
that's
to help
because I was dealing with other bullshit. May.
I'm just gonna shield. Be truly now, damn it.
That ice wall. It screwed my ult.
Yeah, that happens. I did the Zarya once too. But then again, figure out ult, can you say it? Because it's May, I just dropped shield.
Oh, why is
really
there a
Reaper
behind me? I don't like that. That Reaper is all over.
I'm gonna drop a shield willy-nilly, so if anybody wants to do anything soon, do it.
I can res 3 people, haha!
Alright, I have my ult again, so...
No, don't die. Don't die. Also do more damage. Oh, I'm dead. I got hooked.
Yes, you did,
sir. I tanked that hook for a Roadhog.
I'm not going out in that.
I mean, I killed the Roadhog after you got killed.
Thank you. Oh. Have that. Oh. I can be scummy. I can be super ultra scummy.
Good. There's the Roadhog in that room over there.
Hello, Roadhog.
Really?
Oh, damn it.
You couldn't even finish him, Dywin.
Oh, they're not coming behind that wall, are they?
No, they're not.
Roadhog.
I got a tracer.
Nice. Oh, there's a dragon. Oh,
yeah, that was a dragon
over there.
That I just was rounding a corner and walked into.
Good. That means they're gonna rush in now.
That's correct. Oh. It's
I'm gonna run out and
if they're there.
I killed two of them as they did it.
Damn it, ass, don't stop my ult. Like I did to Z.
Don't die. I got the tracer again. Does that count for something?
Yes, it does.
Yes.
All of the heals.
Here you see. Don't die for you. Oh no.
Really?
No, no,
Lonzo
no,
bought.
That's a
point blank was a good idea.
Of course it is.
God damn it.
Oh, don't do that.
I missed the hook on the Bastion.
I can never mind.
Too far away.
I said I was Are you ready for thought I was gonna ult and I got hooked. Wonders of modern medicine.
Apparently, I am awful with the hook.
Oh?
Yeah.
I hope they are loving the double Bastion attack.
Let's hope. Oh, I got the Bastion and not the Tracer that I thought I was trying to hook. I didn't even realize I hit the Bastion until he was in front of me.
No, I died.
Yes, you did.
I was a member of that.
Yes,
alright, now they're rushing it, guys.
That would have been the time to do it, yeah.
I died as. I can't do it if I die.
Oh no, Helden's stabnished.
Ah.
they're not rushing? I just want
to
all
one. Raised and then died to Bastion.
Target rich environment.
I'm doing it anyway.
Well, we need to do something about that damn Bastion.
It's dead. Well, Bastion's down.
The Mercy killed it. Okay. I just got a headshot with my right click.
Oh. Oh. Steve? Oh, I'm sorry, Steve.
I couldn't even prevent it with my own
Genji.
Healing.
Genji!
Woo! Oh, there's a Genji now?
Don't! Oh, okay, I'm dead. That's fine. I think I'm, like, one of the two people who died.
Come on, what's up to...
Nope. Don't do that. You're dead now, Mike. I'm sorry.
I was about to kill the Bastion by the ice wall.
My bad.
Yes, Mace of Pain.
That's on me.
No, no, you're not gonna die. I won't let you. Mercy is with you.
You guys are welcome. I'd save you the day with that ice wall.
Yet with your ice That's walls it. Of stopping us, our ults constantly.
Ice wall killed me three times.
You shouldn't play May anymore, May.
Ice wall killed me three times. No, I have to play May more.
No. You're banned from it.
Nope. But seriously, when you guys put down walls, are you like checking first?
Generally, I know what's going on around me.
Usually when Az is putting down a wall, it's behind me when I'm trying to back away from bad guys.
That's Az being an asshole.
Well, if we're both getting attacked, and I need the ice wall to survive.
I normally know what's going on around me.
I know what's going on.
Apparently
just
not
ice wall choke points.
I'll be back in a second.
Cool.
Trying to get that the whole time.
Oh, I didn't even need to hurry. I see we have a new game. Or are waiting, rather.
Yep.
Like you do.
Yeah.
Oh my god. an Illidan spray. You are not prepared.
Yeah, I saw that spray. I then stopped caring because Warcraft is dumb.
Yeah.
Well, additional supply.
Finally.
Ew. Hey, we're going to Greece.
Hey, hey.
I'm surprised that this Greece is still around.
I know. With all the not money that Greece has.
Let's see. This map. The fuck do I want to do?
Ruins.
Screw it, I'll be a bad hound. A bad Hanzo.
Nice.
It'd be worse than me.
Yes, yes you can.
I have no accurate aim.
I don't know, guys. I've literally never played Hanzo, so...
Even with the weird hitboxes, I can't even hit them.
Wow. That's pretty hard, considering Hanzo's arrow is the size of a bus.
Only a Shimada can control the dragons.
And a bus, apparently.
Only a Shimada can drive the bus.
Woo! Whoops!
Well, they've got Genji and Roadhog, and I see a Junkrat.
I tried to stack myself with that.
And I see a Reaper over there. Oh, and there's a Bastion.
Yep, told
you. How you get on the other side of the point?
I chased the pig away. And the Reaper attacked me.
Hey, I like you, Kabiri.
No thanks. No TY.
Yes, being no drug onto that point as Hanzo was what I wanted.
Bastion setting up there on top of the ramp.
Yeah, he's been trying to do that, and then I chewed him with an arrow so he'd have to heal.
Ow. Please stop being alive. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Didn't boot him off the cliff. Ow. Noot noot. Woo, shit. I am out of position. Oh my god. Noot.
Upgrade.
Oh, hello. No. Nice. Bastion's up here on the bridge. No, he's not.
He's fighting a losing battle against me.
Boop. Get back. Ow. Someone's having a sniper day. I don't know who that is. I'd like to stand next to Lucy.
My kill streak is over.
Oh, no. Oh, they have dual Junkrat. That's not fun.
No, that doesn't sound fun at all.
Please get off our point.
Soldiers on point.
So I've gotten like 3 random headshot kills this match so far.
I'm sorry, Genji just like airshotted me with the dash, and that was interesting.
Yeah, Genjis are a pain in the ass like that.
It's ours now, so that's fine. Please stay off of our point. Oh, you bastards. No. Let's. There's that one. Is that one?
They're yelling at their Junkrat, but their Junkrat was dead.
I mean, I think they had two Junkrats.
No, they there only were had the one.
Did they?
Yeah. Okay. Unless one of them really sucked and the tires were very infrequent.
No, but it was just
the one. No, it was just the one.
Only heard like two ripped tires.
Yeah,
he was pretty
both
bad.
Of them did nothing. One of them somebody shot, the other one hit my shield.
I blew up both of them. It was great about being Soldier 76.
Tires is that bad. You do bullshit damage, bullshit levels of damage constantly?
May, there is a small boy to your left trying to say goodnight to you.
Oh, Bastion's in there now. Bastion's in the house.
Of course he is.
It's where he lives.
Upgrade. Yeah, Bastion's focusing me, so.
Nice. Oh, ping, please stop being 100. I don't like it when you do that.
Can't believe that Genji lost a fight against me.
Point one of a second, I can't afford. You stop that. Oh, look, Bastion.
Oh,
marched me off of my spot because he wanted it, I see.
You fuck ass.
Hey, I just had shot the Mercy.
Additional supply depots required. Oop. Wow, what is this lag? Not a fan. Not enough energy. Oh. That's wrong. What the one? Oh. Oh, is that our dragon?
Yeah.
Yes. Damn it. Whoa! Hello. Goodbye.
Hey, I'm back there.
Goodbye. Add on. That's it. There he is. Oh, they have Reinhardt now.
They've had a Reinhardt, I think.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, wait.
Yeah, they're all grouped up right there. Oh, here they come.
Oh, no. Damn it.
And then I killed half their team. I killed half their team with my dragons.
The other half are on the point.
Yes.
Yes.
I tried to keep them off of the point, but... Oh, Hanzo by himself can't
defend. I tried holding it.
Well.
That's okay.
You were actually not on the
point. Was there somebody else there?
Point.
Oh, I couldn't tell.
Where's the rest of
I got butt raped.
One more percent till my aimbot's on.
Mineral field depleted. Oh, I just stood
for
that.
Oh, there's a Bastion in there.
Bastion.
Yeah, they've got
Bastion
in the point now.
Oh! Whoa! No, the Bastion's dead.
Oh, okay. Is it just the Roadhog?
There was Roadhog and Junkrat there.
Gotcha. Junkrat.
I think Junkrat ran.
Roadhog's gone.
We're on it. Oh, I'm trapped. That's fine, I guess.
I scared Junkrat off by myself.
That's some bullshit, the Genji's above us.
Yeah, that's good. That's Genji.
It's also a good Reaper hole.
No! Damn it. Alright, there's everybody. Everybody's behind me. Oh, I don't want the dragon.
I need to break it down, guys. Go and break it down.
There's Bastion.
we go.
That Reinhardt just cost his team the victory.
That's yeah. True.
Did you see what he did when I charged him?
Never know.
No, he dodged.
Moved out
he
of the way and got
mercy.
Oh.
I would have got her if you hadn't gotten her because I had the geometry bullshit ready. And that one shot them up. Really?
Here's
I get
thing.
Like
they
three triple kills that are 100% kills and this guy gets it? What did this scrub do? Other than spam grenade?
He didn't get on the point.
Oh no, he touched it right there.
No, actually,
Riga?
When I killed him, he was on a point, so...
Sweet. That's a lot of objective kills I got there.
Who got gold objective time?
Not me.
Because it wasn't Reinhardt.
I got no medal. Oh, Daiwin. I don't know what Daiwin was on.
He was a Mei, I think.
Oh, okay.
That would do it.
Yeah, that does it.
Double dwarf. Yeah. Triple dwarf. That means we have to have Reinhardt to hold him. Yeah.
I'll change. After I die, which will be soon. But
sure.
That should be annoying at the beginning.
Make sure the turrets are close.
Let's go with a slightly retarded team.
No white in the three doors.
Hey,
right.
Just because you're 3 feet tall doesn't mean you're retarded. It just means you're a midget.
Dwarf, thank you.
Dwarf, yeah.
I thought it was little person.
No,
I like to call
talking.
Them hobbits.
Lala
some
filling?
Of them don't like it.
There you go, Cab. I gave you all the healing I got.
I've been healing. It's more like regenerating. Okay. I can keep my eye on you.
Everyone.
Whose turret is this? Is this Maze or?
That's not mine. Mine's over there.
All right, that's Daiwin's. As soon as mine dies, I'm gonna put it covering Daiwin's.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, ow.
Good.
Oh, ow. Oh,
I
ow.
Rounded the corner and immediately died somehow.
That is a Bastion.
Yeah, I put the Discord Orb on Bastion and then I died because the shield disappeared.
Oh. 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 Oh, I'm an idiot.
Whoa.
Ah, I
died. Watch out to your behind you, there's a Trace, D.Va, out of her mech.
Didn't kill her yet?
No, my work is not complete. Someone's on the point?
There's a D.Va and I was there.
Oh, I have two people.
I killed her mech by the time, and then she killed me.
There we go.
Any of you people would actually show your damn faces, I could heal somebody.
Oh. Yeah, we're all hiding. We're dwarves.
Yeah, it makes it very hard to try and actually play a support pair.
Uh-oh, don't like that.
He's got a Discord orb, at least. Ow. I'm kinda tired of dying to him, though. So if we could stop that would be great.
Oh wow, that sucks. I ran out of ammo at basically the worst time. My turrets. No, children. My child.
We're shooting too much!
They're all my child's. No, contest. Deals.
Ow.
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 If anything, I can get there and be really fast and invincible for a few seconds.
Ooh. Man, are you gonna eat food at some point?
Ooh, yay! I suppose. Uh-oh.
Oh! So close to the armor!
No, ah.
Teleporter.
I'm gonna make one right now. Here's a teleporter. Oh. Yay, I like tranquility. No, I want to experience tranquility. Oh, oh.
No, D.Va. Bad D.Va.
No one got nerfed.
I got nerfed.
I Earth shattered all four people. No one there to die.
Oh, oh, have some shields.
Oh, good. I rounded the corner to Earth shatter.
Oh. Oh no, Junkrat. This is fine. I can't believe this worked. I cannot believe this has worked as well as it has.
Sadly, it works very well. Especially when your team isn't so spread out that they can not be you.
The true enemy of humanity is turrets. Oh, I have
and being a mile away from each other.
No, Zen, come back. There you go. Have some shields.
Hooray. Now, if only I could have some armor, too, I'd have 300 health.
Wow. Alright, they were tired of the turret in the window thing.
I can imagine.
A Reinhardt and a D.Va came from either side to get me out of there.
Hmm. Oh, that's bad. Don't like that. Oh, I'm dead. I was caught out. Oh no, May. You're dead. Oh. A lot of people on the plane.
You may want to do something that's not symmetric.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
God damn it! I'm kinda tired of Bastion. For the next year. Well, at least that ice wall was kinda helpful.
Uh-oh. I'm annoying! I'm annoying! Nope! Ah. I would love to experience tranquility, thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh no, Helden! Don't like that. Please die, thank you. No. Haha. Oh. Oh, don't like that. Oh, thank you.
Run into a Bastion?
Thank you, sir.
Alright, you got the turret on top.
Oh, no. Oh gosh. Oh man. Uh oh, that's not great. But I'll take this.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted. Oh gosh.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough energy. Mineral field.
No, it's fine. That's fine. I'll die for that ult.
Not enough minerals.
As long as it helps. Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh, good. Earth shatter.
It's fine. This is fine. Oh, Bastion's behind us. And now he's dead.
I mean, it wasn't fine because I died.
That's true. Good one.
I had tried to stop the Bastion from going behind, and then Earth Shatter, and then I was just confused for a moment.
Uh-oh. Oh, hell, there's seven. Uh-oh.
Diawan just got charged as a pharaoh. I'm sure that made him feel special.
Yeah.
All right.
I was hoping it was going to be me just hammering on a turret.
Nope, it was Bastion coming in around the corner and holding left click.
Yep, M1 for game.
Ready for dust off.
Alright, I got my career best objective time as Zenyatta. 42 seconds. I think that's
Zenyatta.
Like the third time I've played Zenyatta.
I have 4 seconds.
Wow.
I tried hard.
That's awful. I don't know what I want to play.
Overwatch?
As your jokes are awful.
Okay.
My geometry.
Swinging the chandelier.
Let's see, what's outside?
I see a Hanzo and a Reinhardt. Just Hanzo to the right in that.
Oh,
right,
Hanzo's
building.
In. Oh, I hope.
He just dropped down. Oh, he's on the bus.
He's on the bus now.
Oh, I see a Zarya back on point and a Bastion back toward the far back. And there's a soldier and a Merc. All right, I know their whole team.
Wait. Is his phrase "get off my lawn"?
Yes.
What?
His Soldier 76 phrase is "get off my lawn."
Oh, brilliant. Ow! Really? I walked out to a fucking arrow?
Please don't die. Ow.
Bastion.
Yeah, I heard that Bastion fight.
To the left of the statue.
Damn.
Our right.
I got him once.
What was it? Oh, Zarya. That's fun. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, Jack, please.
He's almost dead!
Die, I'm gonna stand inside of you.
That sounds horrible.
It's fine, it's Reinhardt. Reinhardt. Oh man. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Is there a Reinhardt and a Bastion above to the left?
Is there?
Well, have that. Scumbag.
They're still there. Yeah, go get them from behind.
It's fine. They're scummy. And they're in the back. Die Wunde der modernen Medizin.
Yeah, they're dead. Dead. I got tired of seeing that.
Yeah, that's not good.
You should have told me you were gonna dragon coming up the stairs and then some blue dragons just come past.
Yeah, well, that would eliminate the surprise. SCV ready.
I'm gonna stand by the cart though.
Well, at least that's behind the cart, so they couldn't do anything with it.
Uh-oh.
And the soldier just fell to his death.
Nice,
I watched that.
Did he do that and then fall in
yes,
the hole?
Yes, he walked backward into the hole.
Yeah. No, he doesn't have the environment in his sights. Just us. Only us.
Clearly. I also got their mercy.
Oh, no. Nice.
One shot kill.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, no. Az. Have some help.
I went and got Hanzo.
Uh-oh.
Apparently, he's with Zarya
uh-oh.
Now.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, doctor. Doctor, doctor.
Jumpy little guy.
Oh, that's for Bastion. Okay. If I would have known that, I would have killed him.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, what? That's fine.
Fucking old man soldier.
Back in my day.
Back in my day, I wasn't 80,000 years old.
Basically.
I don't know why I emoted.
I died.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
There is a bastion.
There has constantly been a bastion.
Well, I found them on the far left when I came down from the top.
Oh. Yeah, it's never fun to find the bastion. That's a bastion.
Oh. Behind the car. I'm gonna stay behind the car.
Damn it! Fucking soldier ult, stop me from killing them all. Got you in my Call of Duty.
How do you feel about being alive?
You didn't get me, so.
Damn it, I'm sorry.
I'm all the way back at spawn.
Oh.
I can't drag anything.
Oh.
That's
I
their
almost
dragon.
Killed them!
That was bad timing on my part. Jack, slow down.
God damn it.
Oh, Helden Sturdy Mage.
Good job, Tiberio.
No, die, don't die.
Also, the thunder outside just now was loud enough that it sounded like explosions.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, I headshot the Mercy right before it ended.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, go Mike.
Yeah, go that asshole. He played the console version of the game.
Are you playing the console version?
No, he can't. They can't queue with us.
Oh, it's just playing Battlefield all over again.
It's just all the auto aim. Because console has it bad unless you're a sniper. And then once you're a sniper, you actually have to know how to aim.
Hanamura. Always a fun sign.
Like being a horrible person.
God damn it, I go AFK to grab a frozen Snickers and then find this shit.
What? I was looking away.
Then we get a match. While I was off getting a frozen Snickers bar.
I'm gonna be... Which tank should I be?
The one that tanks and kills everything and wins the match for us without us having to do anything.
Alright, that would be Angry Grandpa. But I also want to attach Winston's gun to my sword, to my hammer. Just so I get a little bit better range.
That's
Rocket Monier.
Why can't I reload when I'm Reinhardt?
Oh no, Az, just put a Hanzo arrow on your hammer and it'll hit everything. in the
game. Maybe because the infinity sign? I don't know.
No, no, you just gotta hit it harder. Bad person.
That's a lot of D.Va.
Oh, it's like that. Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
That's D.Va.
I'm gonna need some different turrets then.
We're gonna need a lot of different, I think. Because we're up against 5 D.Va and a Lucio. Motherfucker.
Oh, God.
So,
there's
Reaper?
One D.Va.
Lots of Reaper, and lots of staying far away because they don't do any damage. And I'm already at my ult because they are so gigantic.
Oh yeah, you're shooting a bus-sized arrow at a bus-sized target.
Yeah.
Come on, Hana.
And then the Lucio comes in to train.
Car wash. Working at the car wash, yeah.
So I melee him to death.
Car wash. Oh, oh.
That's some bullshit. Rushing towards you when I was repositioning.
Oh, car wash.
Oh, we don't have an actual healer, I see.
Oh, that's a... Oh. SCV ready. Huh? I'm listening. Oh, no.
Add-on complete. Very contested.
I was there alone!
Run. Oh, no, oh, oh.
And D.Va is so tiny to shoot!
Yeah, outside of her mech, she's a gigantic pain.
They're gonna try and come around us inside, guys.
Of course they are.
It's D.Va.
D.Va can jump the Hanamura gap, so...
D.Va can jump the everything gap, pretty much.
That's true.
Including the headshot hitbox gap.
Yeah, I know, right?
No!
Oh my god!
No!
Damn it!
You guys all survive?
I died.
Literally everything died.
I couldn't wraith long enough to stop all of them.
No.
Yeah, that, There's so many.
And it works so well now because they don't die to their own nerf this. Not enough minerals.
Yay! I got a card!
This is retarded!
Yay, I got a card.
There wasn't anything we could have done to stop that, either.
Yes, there was. I was sitting on my ultimate. I say, are you guys dead? No one answers. I come
I say yes! I said yes!
Dead.
I said yes, woman. And you ignored it.
We should have been all bastioned the moment they were all divas.
Yeah, their fucking bullshit stops Bastion from doing anything. And then they just boop you around forever. Oh, I hate this map on attack.
Huh? I wonder if I can get any beams. Friends, I think this is my last one, because I have work at 3 a.m.
Oh, okay. That's an awful time to have work.
Yeah, well, ain't that just the way.
I don't want to go to Treasure Island tomorrow.
Are you complaining about going to a theme park thing?
Oh.
Treasure Island is the worst theme park.
I don't know what a theme, what a Treasure Island is.
It's an island between Oakland and San Francisco.
Oh, that sounds dumb.
It's where hopes and dreams go to die.
I see. So it's where Asriel went to die. God.
Oh.
Let me go up there to a Coast Guard station.
Are you
station.
Saying that I am the embodiment of hopes and dreams, Steve?
Something like that. So I don't know which McCree button does what, so this will just be interesting.
There's a lot of Torborns.
Oh, it's like that.
Oh, fucking goddamn.
Oh.
Of course there's a lot of Torbjorn.
I can fix this.
You're welcome, Ash.
How are you fixing this, Kev? Oh, that could help a little.
I'm gonna try to fix this.
I think after this, I might just call it a night with Overwatch. Cause now we're hitting the retarded bullshit.
Now, see, what we need is monkeys, but I don't know how to play a monkey.
I've got an ult,
though, so... Like, I've got ult, so whenever everyone's here...
Hey, I got a Torbjorn!
No, get out of here, King
Kong.
Alright,
got a Riptire.
I have golden limbs.
That would be one.
Yes. I got a Torbjorn.
Get with me, Az, if you want up.
That was not what I wanted. Oh my god, I made a terrible mistake.
Oh, can you not get up there?
Nope.
Oh god.
Can you, do you think?
Oh yeah. I went over the wall.
There's a turret dead.
That would be a Pharah.
I'll be a Pharah if you want to lose your Lucio. I think it's probably worth it. Is that their Zenyatta? That's their Zenyatta. Oh my god.
They have Zenyatta, Lucio, and four Torbjorn.
Four Bjorn.
Got another turret.
I can't tell what anybody is. Everybody's dead. That's
fine. Yeah, I had gone around to try and get some kills, and then I got solo molten cord.
Where's Tywin?
He's at the thing.
Okay, I've got Discord.
Here, put your shield in front of me.
Here, have some heals. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, okay.
Is this real life?
I think so.
Oh, Jesus.
I keep trying to pretend it's fake, but it's not working. And this is why there's the new rules in fucking competitive that you can only have one hero.
Yeah.
Research.
If it'll help at all, I can try and D.Va reflect some anything, but this is... Holy shit.
It's... I don't think anything's gonna help. Every time you walk in, it's fucking molten core and a bunch of turrets shooting it.
Six monkeys.
You'd still get four molten cores to your face the moment you walk
That's
in.
True.
That's some bullshit, right? I'm about to kill him. He ults.
Alts and gets fully healed because Torbjorn's retarded.
What?
Yeah, I think this might be the last Overwatch match for the night for me.
Oh no.
This is getting retarded.
I've got ult, so if we want to push one time, then we gotta do it together. That means, Mike, don't go. Okay, never mind. Sorry, bud. Alright, well.
It's all molten cord.
Yeah, there was no getting through four molten cord turrets.
Right. Call it a day.
Yep.
That's that.
We hit the retarded place. Let's call it night.
Yeah, let's all act like we haven't done this before.
I have not purposely done that, no.
Well, if you're like... So, disheartened by someone having fun and stuff, you should just go ahead and leave.
Yeah, Don. That is it for me, kiddos. I'm gonna get my loot box. Probably get nothing good. Yep, I got nothing good. That's great.
Yeah, that's pretty normal.
Yeah, it's fine. I did get a gold and a purple last loot box. That was fun. Mineral field
depleted.
Out of here.
See
ya. Yep. It's been fun.
Nuclear missile ready.
Where?
Oh, it's off, boy. Let's have a blast.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Ready for dust off.
Are under attack.
Ready for dust off.
Research complete.
Yeah, it seems that way.
Was May pissed?
I think she was mad at me for not being happy that other people were having fun at our expense.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah.
Complete.